And I have been teaching Jacki Sorensen's aerobic dancing for about 35 years. It's the original aerobic dancing medium. Jacki created it so that people could have exercise and have a lot of fun doing it. That's the big point, is it's supposed to be fun. So it's usually for adults. We've had teenagers, but mostly adults. And I have had a few men who come and go. That's kind of interesting. Why would somebody want to take my class? First of all, it's fun. It's been around for a long time. It's very safe. Everything is choreographed by a professional. We take heart rates. We make sure everybody is extremely safe. And it's a full aerobic class. It does everything. We start with a warm up and we move to the floor. We do floor work. We work where we work our abs and where we do stretching. And then we stand up and do what Jacki has coined as vertiform spot exercising, using weights or not, your choice. And that's where we work individual muscles specifically. After that, the fun begins. The mats go away, the weights go away, and we do the aerobic dancing portion. And we start with an aerobic booster to boost our heart rate. And from there, we'll do anywhere from 5 to 7 aerobic dances throughout the class. And at the end, we end with a cool down and post stretches. The class is very, very safe because I take heart rates after each dance to see if you have to work harder or if you should not work so hard. We talk about heart rates a lot. We take a breath, a safe heart rate at the end of the class, and so that everybody is very safe to leave. My ladies have been dancing with me for some longer than I've been teaching. And you see they've celebrated their over 50 years of aerobic dancing. This has been going on. So I'd love for you to come and join us, and what I'd like to do is show you one of our dances and see how it goes. Typically, before an aerobic dance is introduced, I would teach it. So I've chosen the dance called Never Too Late, which is certainly never too late for anybody to take up aerobic dancing, by Elton John. And I will show you how I would typically go through the teaching process, which we don't expect anybody to pick up instantly, but it's very helpful to know what steps are gonna be coming. So we have a samba, which is just a pony, and your hands do this. New students, I always ask to keep their hands on their waist and focus on their feet. And we're going to skip center twice, skip and snap. And we lope, 3, spin, pony. Lope, lope, spin, pony, triple step, lope, lope, spin, pony, triple step, triple step. We have a 2-step rock on, 2-step, jump, safe, twice, safe, snap, snap, safe, snap, snap. Explode. This can be a tricky step. It's out, in, back, side, step, together, step. Out, in, back, side, step, together, step. And we have a tilt, turn, scoot. Right together, turn together. Scoot, 2, 3, 4. Then you'll skip with the left foot and skip with the right foot. And we'll repeat that to the left side also. We'll repeat all of that. And then we have a crossball change. Crossball change, hold and spill. Get your feet going. And you just march to the rear, and the crossball change to the rear also. Kick, swivel, toe down. This is all four walls. Kick, step back, swivel, toe down, punch, 2, 3, 4. Then you're gonna do that pony step again. Triple step, push up, in, up, and in. And we'll do that to all four walls. And we end this with a shimmy, 2 snaps to the right and to the left, and end with a snap, 1. Okay, it's a great dance. I love this dance. I hope you like it too. Thank you. Samba here, 4. Now turn it right. Come front. Skip and snap twice. Push, low, 3, spin pony. Low, low, spin, pony, top, pony. Low, low. Push. Again. Together we saw Mr. Bob. Again. scoop. Skip corner, then front. Tilt turn, left scoot. Skip corner, front. Push, low crease in, pony. Low crease in. And looking into aerobic dancing. I'm sure if you join us, it will be a tremendous amount of fun for you, and I look forward to meeting you very, very soon. Have a very safe day. Bye-bye.